the West Division champs, Bourne Braves, back for the third consecutive year, and the East Division champs, the Orleans Firebirds.
It's game one between the Orleans Firebirds and the Bourne Braves. For Orleans, it's the flamethrower.
Carter has only allowed one earned run all season.
Benwick Trimble, 340 feet to left, and the Birds strike first in game one. Center field, going back is King. This one's over his head and rolls to the wall. JKZ is a second, and it's an RBI double. Bourne ties it up at one here at the top of the fourth. Shot towards Oyama. JKG hesitating, now taking off. Pull back, the throw. It's not there. And the Braves are in front here on the top of the fourth. It's 2-1. Live a life on my knee. Of the games that Orleans flourishes in. Close battles where they take a lead late, they rely on their bullpen. You got something coming. Something coming. Because that side of ground ball off the middle. This one sneaks through into center field. Trufretta turning on the burners, headed to third. His second hit here tonight. And Bourne once again, runners at the corners. A two RBI double for Josh Corona Grauer. Unstoppable here in the postseason. And the Braves back in front.
Bourne takes game one, 6-4 over Orleans. And the Braves are heading back to Doran Park, looking to run it back for the second year in a row.
In the month of August, it's game number two of the Cape League Finals. It's Orleans, it's Bourne.
And here we go. Orleans are going to force a game number three. And the Bravos, they've had one goal this summer, and had a chance to win it here at home to run it back.
Deep drive, left field, and towards the wall. Peterson towards the line. He leaps. Can't make the grab. Bounces to the corner. Oyama to second. He has that speed. Look at the stop sign. But Joe Oyama. Ground ball up the middle in the center field for a base hit. Oyama gets the wave at third base. And Orleans strikes first with their backs against the wall. Field this one's down for a base hit. The wave at third base for Trimble to where it is. Bourne, three outs to work with. They trail by three. Ground ball right side, a slow roll. Hallback picks it up. Throw to Gonzalez in the back. Evelyn slides. He's in there safely. That's how you want to start if you're Bourne here in the bottom of the ninth. First and second. Here's the tying run. Here's Sam Peterson. First pitch, a deep drive, right center field. Trimble back at the warning track. This ball's over his head. Ground rule double for Sam Peterson. Evelyn will score. Bender to third base. Bender tags. King's throw will go to third base. And Bourne down by one. Bourne not going away. Down ball third base side. This one picked up from Stallman. Fires across the diamond. Close call at the bag. Got Contreras by a step. And that does it from Doran Park. Orleans not saying goodbye here in 2023.
Light a cigarette just so I can breathe.
Ain't got nothing but this bag.
700 feet off the coast of Crete.
Backing up, looking up, and seeing it go by. Joe Oyama, the leadoff home run to get things going.
I'll trade it all just to be.
shot towards Hallback. It gets by him at first. That allows the runners to take an extra bag. The tying run in scoring position.
Line drive over the head of Penny in the left field. In comes Evelyn. Bender scores. 4-2 Braves. Hallback, line drive into center field, over goes Harrelson, he makes the catch, it's over! Bourne goes back to back, and they are your 2023 Cape Cod Baseball League champions.